They used to tell me.
I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. That one man could change.
What advice would you give to him?
I pretty much just say just be a dog and give it all that you got. Don't just let people gonna play hard all game and just always continue work on your craft.
All I wanted was $100 million and a bad chick.
Listen, two things we gotta have: championship effort, championship focus. We don't have either one of those to start. We got some cool dunks. We got some nice long threes, but the two things that you need to win championships are championship effort and championship focus, and we haven't had either one of them the entire time.
Think about it, close your eyes, dream about it, tell your team about it, go make $1 million schemes about it. Success is on the way, I feel it in the distance. Used to look up at the stars and be like, ain't too much that's different. I be shining, they be shining, get you one shot, don't you miss it. What you know about waking up every day like you on a mission? And I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you never
be. Like I always preach, good players deserve the truth. And this is the truth, fellas. We gotta turn it around right now. Do I love every last one of you? Absolutely. And that's why I'm telling you the truth. And every coach in here is going to tell you the truth because they all care about you. But you guys got all these big dreams. You want to win state. You want to go D1. I want to buy my mama a house. You know what kind of work comes with buying your mama a house? Are you kidding me? Do you know what that sacrifice looks like? Do you? It's not this. All right? So we got to figure it out. Let's go. Let's run our stuff. Get out here, quick. First game, which is tonight, playing championship level basketball. Championship energy, championship focus. Championship effort, championship focus. Right? Does everybody got it?
Little things is what's gonna get us to that state. Okay? If we start doing the little things now, the state's gonna be a wall for us. So let's start, like Coach said, we got 20 games. This is preparation. Preparation of doing all the little things, so when we get to state, we don't have to do the little things. We can just play ball, okay? Mm-hmm. Take care of the little things tonight, guys.
Yeah,
let's get it.
Listen, be a dog out here. You know, I don't know people I call. If you're not a dog, you're not gonna see the floor. You got that? If you're not a dog, you're not gonna see the floor. Come on, man. Showtime, let's get it, come on.
So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow.
You gotta bring it every night. There's an X on your back, man. You guys, you're not the team that nobody knows about no more. You're the team that everybody knows about, that if they can beat you one time, if they don't even make the playoffs, if they can say they beat you, that's their season. They won the championship if they beat you. And that's what it's gonna be every single night. We gotta step up and play. Let's step in and give it to us, young man. That's what I'm talking about. Our energy, let's stay to our defensive principles. Protect our paint. Provide smart pressure on the ball, and everybody else can help side helping your brother. Everybody's got that.
Let's go.
weekend and say, hey, can you make me a highlight tape so I can post it on my Instagram? That's all this is for y'all.
Post game, how you feeling?
We feeling good, sir.
I love my brothers.
Yes,
shout out JT for the shooter.
That's right. That's right.
Yeah, good job.
Where y'all mind at right now? What's up? How y'all feel?
Great. I'm back from last run. Defensive side.
I guess my mind is like, bro, since school got out, bro, I just been turned up. My mind is, we got a chance to win the league back to back. And personally, as a coach, for me, that's a big thing. Like, so if you can't find the energy tonight for nobody, do it for me. I don't ask y'all for nothing.
So, Beast Will, what was it like when you first came to Life Christian Academy?
It was good, man. A lot of my friends came, and I was ready to get a popular basketball.
Yeah.
It's great, man. So, what would you give advice to an incoming freshman coming into this scene, trying to be a starter on varsity? You know, what advice would you give to him?
I pretty much just say, just be a dog and give it all that you got. Coaches love people who are going to play hard all game and just always continue to work on your craft.
You know, you missed a couple games. You know, it's been a minute. You know, you might be a little rusty. You know, how are you feeling? What's your confidence level coming into Wednesday's game?
It's good. Yes. Trust my teammates, trust the work, and I know we're going to get the win.
All right, man. It's good to see you.
You too, bro.
Yeah. All right, bro. Let me get my food, bro. So, what was it like coming into today's game? You had a big game. You had 16 rebounds. You know, it was one of the bigger games for you all season. You know, what was it like, you know, the mindset coming into this game today?
I'm just going hard.
I want to
yeah.
Right there. What was it like coming to this game?
I'm going to go hard and dominate every minute of the game. Yeah.
What do you do to keep your team together?
I don't keep them together. You know, they just know it's just an automatic chemistry. We never gonna fold, never gonna win. So that's how it came up.
The only thing that matters tonight, okay? Trust me, you do this, you win. The only thing that matters tonight is putting together four quarters as a group. That's all that matters. That's literally got to be all you guys think about on both ends, right? We score, right? Now we got to be solid defensively. And we got to do this for four quarters. That's what makes championship basketball tough, right? One game at a time. As bad as you want to win a state championship, it only happens if you take it one game at a time. Right?
Yeah.
One slip up and that's that.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
NCAA that'll sit there forever. You see what I mean? So when you come back, you'll be able to look and say, we put that there. Like these guys that are in this picture, look at that. I look at that picture, it says Philly 16 again. They must have made it to the Sweet 16. But that guy in that picture will be able to come back and look at that picture and go right back to that moment for the rest of his life. You see what I'm saying? That's what we're trying to do today, and that's why we got to take everything serious. From breakfast, to practice, to warm-ups, to when we walk in the arena, when we step on that floor, you go handle business. I don't think a lot of teams know that. So we got a chance to get in here today at Gonzaga University. A lot of the guys have dreams of playing at a school, Division I school just like this. So it was big for us to get in here early, get some shots, kind of shake off the rust a little bit. We haven't played since last week. Wishing all the OGs could see me, nah, nah, yeah. And when you feel something you can't see, but you know it's meant to be, you gon' realize that this is bigger than me, yeah.
Get it. I pray that you get it, even if I can't get it with you. I pray to God you never let the little things in life distract you from the bigger picture.
Didn't have to worry about a thing, right? Then our bench came in and they got the job done.
They didn't drop off. The league is pretty much the same as when the starters left the floor, right? But we got one more. We got one more, right? One more. Let's go finish the job.
Yep. You put these guys out of their misery early. They're out.
Next team.
Say congratulations, guys, on your win. But make sure more than that, we say thank you. Right? We say thank you.
Switch.
Thank you so much.
Everything. No nonsense. Everything was great.
Thank you so much.
We appreciate it.
Just don't let him pass it where he wants to pass it. You dictate the action. Don't let him.
We'll have better ball pressure than the St. George has.
They're going to be tired. I'm going to push you out and throw.
You have to pitch it ahead, though. Make sure we pitch it ahead. Make them have to run.
Bring us all the way to the top, Lord. The biggest game, the biggest stage, Lord, I pray that you just keep us all safe tonight, give us the ability to play to our best of our ability, through you, for you, and I pray that you just keep us all safe tonight, and that we have a great game, Lord. Just in the prayer, amen.
Tonight is for last year's seniors. Tonight is for Coach Murray and his squad. Tonight is for everybody that's been in that like Christian uniform and fell short. We get to get some give back for everybody tonight. Does everybody understand?
So
the coach was playing in the championship game tonight. He said something to me that was crazy. He said, "Man, I went to all the other ladies' camps and everything since I was little. And now I'm here in a like Christian uniform playing for a championship." You know what I mean? Like Murray said earlier, so much history here at LCS. And we get to put it all online tonight.
But you got to know how to win, right? And it's not just you not running the offense. You got to be able to talk to these guys, and these guys got to play with you, right? I know what that's like. I know the frustration when guys ain't doing what they're supposed to do, right? But you can't just come down with this gun, right? Because that's not going to get us what we need to get. Has everybody got that? Okay? Look, we're going to win the game. They play the best. Bro, they play the best athletes to play. Believe me. Right? All you have to do is beat them both of these quarters. Right?
Eagles. 4, 5, 6, 7.